A Merry Christmas to you all. Down here near the halfway line, I've got my first contestant. What's your name?
Matthew Rouse.
And where are you from?
I'm from Tring.
And can you please let us know what you're going to do with the money should you hit the crossbar?
I ought to take the kids to Disneyland, really.
I'm sure it's for the kids, really, but if you head your way over, let's get right behind him.
And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye.
Come on, it's close. Yes!
£250,000. What's it like?
It's unbelievable. You can't destroy how it feels, and until it happens and you see the money, and it's just blown my mind.
What are you
going
to spend the money on?
Sorry?
What are you going to spend the money on?
Mortgage, holidays, cars, who knows? I'll let the wife decide.
What was going through your mind when you picked up the ball?
Just try not to make a ball out of yourself, basically. It was just get it as close to those posts as you can, and that's fine. As long as it got over the 22 line, I'm not. Absolutely. Just thought, I got the ball in the end. I haven't kicked a rugby ball since I was at school, so a long, long time. And I just thought, hold it there, kick it in the middle, and just hope that it goes somewhere near. I just didn't want to look like an idiot. I really didn't. That was the only thing that was going through my mind. And it didn't help when they started playing the heartbeat drum bass. I was ready to kick it, and all of a sudden,
I'm just delighted to say it's always insured, so I can watch it with enjoyment rather than total panic.